Hey guys, this is your favorite neighborhood weirdo, Asia Jade, and I'm sitting here with Sergeant McDonald of the United States Marine Corps. He is one of our representatives for Toys for Tots. How are you doing, Sergeant McDonald?
I'm good,
yourself? I'm doing well. Are you enjoying the event?
This is awesome.
Is this more of your like scene, or is it like, do you like the music that's being thrown out?
It's good. It's not the scene that we're used to, but okay. we like everything, and what you guys are doing for the Toys for Tots Foundation is what we're about. So we're going to support you if you support us.
Oh, absolutely. We're all about community involvement here in downtown Las Vegas. And I kind of want to help people understand what Toys for Tots actually is.
So Toys for Tots is a completely 100% nonprofit organization that gives direct back to the community. We open up October 1st to the middle of November. And organizations can reach out to us and request toys. And then we'll reach out to the community. We'll put drop boxes in front of your business or school, whatever. People will donate toys, and we'll collect those toys and give that right back to the community for the nonprofit organizations that distribute it out to the community.
That's amazing. So I understand for this one, it was the Joint Chiropractor, right?
Yes.
Our drop boxes.
Mm-hmm.
How many toys do you think that we got from them?
One box usually holds about 40 to 50 toys. You guys have 5 or 6 boxes full.
So okay.
We're probably 150, 80-ish.
Wow, so that's so amazing.
That's a real big turnout for a first time doing it.
Oh, that's a great, absolutely. Have you done it in the downtown community before in Nevada?
This is my first year doing Toys for Tots.
Oh, okay, yeah. Awesome. So it's definitely a good like response from the community.
Absolutely.
Awesome. So for Toys for Tots, is this just specifically for Las Vegas?
No, this is all across the U.S.
Okay, so these toys are not just going to go for kids in Nevada. It's going to all, I'm assuming, in every state that does have a base or some type of military, Marine Corps representation.
Yes.
You're going to be able to divvy up those toys and give it to kids in need.
Yeah, so the Marine Corps Reserve program is who's in charge of Toys for Tots.
Okay.
So Marine Corps Reserves does all the Toys for Tots. So if there's a Marine Corps Reserve unit within the area, they have a Toys for Tots campaign.
Oh, wow.
So from October 1st to the middle of November, that's when it starts.
Okay.
And after November is when we start pushing out the requests for all the nonprofits.
Oh, that's wonderful. So it allows not only just locally, but any nonprofit in any state to try to help, to help raise toys.
Yes.
Essentially.
Yeah.
That's awesome. That's amazing. How long has this program been going on?
It started in 1947.
Oh, wow.
And it all started off with Major Hendrix. His wife made homemade dolls, and she couldn't find an organization to give those dolls to for Christmas. So the first year, him and his wife started the Toys for Tots. They raised 5,000 toys by themselves.
Oh, my goodness.
And up to this date, the Toys for Tots Foundation has distributed out more than 566 million toys to over 230 million children across the U.S.
That's so cool! Oh my gosh!
Super awesome. And for you guys to be a part of it now, the 180 toys we have out there, going to go right back to Las Vegas.
Oh, that's so rad. Oh, give it up. If you guys are watching, I want you to give a round of applause to our United States Marine Corps. They are doing big things for this community and for children all over the United States. I think that's amazing. We all need to give back at some point. And it doesn't take just going into the military or having an epiphany. Just give back. You know, like I gave away some of my old toys from my childhood that my mom actually had in a box. And she was cleaning out the garage and she's like, hey, you're doing a charity event. Why don't you just take those over? And it's things like that that you kind of overlook, but you don't realize that someone else can use them.
It's the little things in life.
Absolutely. Absolutely. What was your best Christmas?
Best Christmas?
Best Christmas, like that, or most memorable, should
most
I say.
Most memorable. 14 years old. My parents, we went to Hawaii.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's...
It happened to land on around the Christmas time, and just the family vacation was, that was the whole Christmas. It was awesome.
Oh, that's amazing. And do you come from a big family, or is it
a small family.
A small family,
small
same
family,
here.
So.
Yeah. Awesome. So it's more close now. You guys get to enjoy each other. That's awesome.
Yeah.
I'm actually going to Hawaii this June to celebrate, so we're actually going to be doing a lot of fun things out there, but we're looking also for, you know, more things. When you go on vacation with your family, especially during the holidays, it's not so much just about what you guys are doing, it's more so about experiencing culture.
Yeah.
Learning the actual local, like, customs and natives and, like, actually how to kind of assimilate yourself inside, mm-hmm. right?
Yeah, you don't want to do all the tourist stuff. You want to see what the locals do and get involved with them.
Absolutely. Absolutely. Well, I want to thank you so much for coming out, being a representative. Toys for Tots, if you guys want to donate, if you are not able to make it to this event, or if you're watching on the live stream, I want you guys to go to toysfortots.org and just make a pledge or just help out. If you guys are looking to donate some of your toys, maybe your kids are not playing with their toys anymore, you guys can donate them. It's awesome. Thank you so much for coming out.
Thank you for having me.
Absolutely.
Appreciate it.
And we're going to get back to what is being thrown down by DJ Kova.